platform, and of course they've chosen the best of all the contestants. But for me, मैं यही हमेशा सोचती हूँ कि यार definitely top three तो होता ही है. But I think each and every contestant is a winner.
So just here for the Mr. India function, party, whatever you may call it, just to be part of the celebration, because Bombay Times is very close to me. I'm very fond of them, and just came to cheer them.
Well, I think it's really exciting for everybody, and मैं विनर को बहुत-बहुत congratulations मेरी तरफ से कहना चाहूँगी, and to all the participants, I think they have a wonderful future ahead. So yeah, it's great.
It's a really fun event, and I'm glad that there is an event also like Mr. India, that we can get to know, you know, the next coming big supermodels and models and actors. It's a great opportunity for young people.
I mean, I'm pretty excited for this night, or in fact, my friend, she's designed the, you know, outfits for all these boys, so I'm pretty excited to see what they are wearing and, you know, how they look.
It felt really good to see upcoming talent and upcoming, you know, they're all good-looking guys, they're hard workers, and I wish all of them all the best.
Mr. India banne ke liye mera khayal hai sabse important to cheez ye hoti hai ki mera khayal hai attitude bahut zaruri hai. Bahut se achhi shaklein, bahut se acche log hame nazar aate hain, lekin ek perfect combination hame bahut mushkil se milta hai. Ek acha dancer, ek acha physique, ek acha, aur sabse important cheez mera khayal hai ki uske andar uska jo intelligence level hai, jo IQ level hai, I think that's very important for any model, any actor, any person to be on the top.
I think the Mr. India ki baat hai to definitely I think competition acha hoga, aur let's hope the best guy wins, and I'm actually looking forward to it. Aur Mr. India 2015, so I'm sure it's going to be.